to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises. And I'll do my... Oh! And he's in a world of trouble here. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Of emotions here is startling. It was almost an unknowing of what to expect. What a fierce kick. That elbow did some damage. Caught the leg. Wow. The quick kick. You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar.
What an impact from that kick! And there's an elbow drop!
Great move!
Did you hear how his leg connected? He's putting those educated feet to good use! No, blocked! I think it's a great way to introduce the WWE Universe to the next generation of WWE superstars.
Scoop slam. What a knife-edge chop.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
He fails to connect. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
That elbow did some damage.
He drops the elbow.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look out! Oh, no!
What should Hooligan's strategy be here, Ken?
Well, on paper, they matched up evenly.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Man, this is one of those matches you just have to sit back and enjoy watching.
That's the win. Three, two. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
You hear how his leg connected? Oh, no! How about getting launched out of the ring? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Two!
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
There's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Four. The future! He's heading back in. The official continuing his count toward 10.
Come on, get back in the ring.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Uh-oh, careful, careful. Oh, God, no. A thunderous explosion of humanity.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Each of these, he's had enough. This could be it.
This is such a painful hold.
The future wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Makes an emphatic and destructive statement.